Hey everyone, welcome back. Aglaonema or Chinese evergreen is a great indoor plant with stunning designer leaves. The best thing about Aglaonemas is that they are very easy to care for and can be maintained even in lower light conditions. And the good news is they can be propagated by many ways. Propagation by stem cuttings is the most commonly used method to propagate Aglaonemas. It's really easy. It doesn't require anything more than a clean sharp knife or a pair of scissors. Just cut away a stem at the base of the plant, remove the bottom leaves, and your stem cutting is ready. Now you can root the cutting either in water or in soil. And if you are rooting your cutting in soil, you can dip the cuttant of the stem into rooting hormone before planting it in soil. This step is optional. Aglaonema cuttings are quite easy to root. You can simply plant the stem cutting in soil without any rooting hormone. And then keep the plant in a place where it receives bright but indirect sunlight. And try to keep the soil moist during this propagation stage. Now you have to wait patiently for your cuttings to grow roots. This time I have also tried soilless rooting medium. It's really easy to make. You just have to mix 50% coco coir and 50% perlite. This medium is really good for rooting your cuttings. It is loose, well draining, and also retains some amount of moisture. Here you can compare both the cuttings. One of them is rooted in water and the other one is rooted in soil. As you can see, both of them have developed healthy root system and they have grown new leaves. So you can choose either of the two methods. Both the methods work equally well. That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed today's video. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you for now. See you next time. Goodbye.